Cal Fire video is shedding light on just how powerful and damaging fire retardant drops can be. In it, you can see an SUV crushed by the weight of 9,000 pounds of retardant dropped from a low elevation. The video released last week was created to educate firefighters, but Cal Fire spokesperson Isaac Sanchez says the public needs to be aware of it too.
It's a wall of mud.